Amateur hour hier. Alles goed? Freaking amateurs! Lekker rustig, hè? Niet te veel gezeik in je kop, behalve dan dat je binnen moet blijven. Damn it, so we had the one and only Robert Farley in here earlier, and I was politely responding to what he was saying. That didn't register. This is quite the beat. That it's almost 12 o'clock already over here in the Netherlands, and that's the morning slot of High Spirits Radio just about over with. In the afternoon we'll return with music from Rick James, the Mary Jane Girls, what else we got, Mtume, I think, and something else. Kind of slipped my mind, but it'll be good. It'll be a little bit more more funky even than what you listen to in the morning. So if you want to keep those spirits high, be sure to return, as I will, in 1 hour from now. Peace out. Can we do it? Can't touch this. What's up, Mark? Party in here. Family reunion. Long lost relatives. Yeah. Total classic. Stop. Hammer time. Yeah.
She's a super freak, super freak. She's super freaking out. Everybody sing. Super freak, super freak.
This is no longer Rick James, but it's Rick James produced. It's the Mary Jane Girls. Sounds good. All right, so whoever is not watching but just listening, which is what I would do, I just got a delivery at the door. going to unwrap it in front of the webcam here. So if you can, it might be fun to watch the screen for now. Back at home like a stupid from this moment on. Reading the funny, spending all the money, and then at night he wants some sugar honey. Talking that trash about his fantasies and all the nice things he gonna do for me. I don't need that rap, you silly sap. Just give me some money, honey. I need something I can hold on to. I need someone I can really trust. Unboxing goodies. I need something a little more than lust. Bitmap books. That's a pretty cool box, right? Unboxing! Live unboxing. I want to keep this. It looks like Gradius. Or more like that one relatively new game that came out for Switch. Name escapes me at the moment because of old man memory. Book, I like the sound of that. Thank you for your order. This is a cool package because it's easy to unpack. You just rip off the strips. Check this out. We hope you enjoy your book. Yeah, that makes sense. Just came in. Extra plastic, a little cart. Here we go. The unofficial Super Nintendo Entertainment System Pixel Book. If you really want to appreciate that Super Nintendo pixel art, which I'm a big fan of. With more than 120 electrifying classics. ActRaiser, Contra 3, Cybernator, Demon's Crest, Magical Quest starring Mickey Mouse, Super Ghouls and Ghosts, Super Castlevania 4, all lovely coffee table pixel art of those games. So, yeah, it is nice. First time I'm ordering a bitmap book thing. Don't do that. Oh my god. I'm really caught up in the moment. So you got these books of for Neo Geo as well and everything. But I have a special history with the Super Nintendo, so this one was a given. I would have liked the other ones as well. Coming out. Yeah, it's coming out. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's a thick cover, huh? Bucky and Rocky's in there. Don't break it. Here we go. Beautiful pages from Demon's Crest. Fucking Rocky. Let me see if I can bring it up to the webcam. Level detail. That is a nice delivery. Here we go. Secret of Mana, Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Lovely pixel art. Very happy with this. The rigid giant. Super Mario RPG, Shadowrun, Earthbound. This is all the RPG stuff. Here we go into the Mario platformers. Kid Clown and Crazy Chase. Pitfall, the Mayan Adventure. The freaking Flintstones, Aladdin. Fighting games. Look at that. I'm really going to enjoy this this book as soon as I have a moment. Hey, do you hear that, Hila? No, you can't because I'm listening to the music on headphones. But it's a ballad, which we need to get rid of. That we need to get rid of this as soon as possible. Ballad is a slow song. When I hear this song, the question Super Nintendo or Sega Genesis always creeps up on me. There's only one answer, and that is both. And if you don't know, now you know, you know. Vocoder madness. Welcome to the Video Wizards Podcast. Get ready. Oh, this is so heavy. This is so funky, it should be outlawed. Ridiculous.
He was slicker than slick. Some say a heap of the neck.
Oh, my neck.
Zoot suits and spats galore. And Stetson hats. He liked his pinstripes. Candy red.
Robert, this is ridiculous. This track is insane.
Just peep that vibration.
I've actually never listened to this album before. I had no idea it was this funky. I was not ready for this.
Just then dipped it a number.
Yeah.
I mean like a gyroscope. Something called.
I was not ready for this.
I mean dip went for broke. At that point, Juicy surrendered. She said, I guess I've been outdone. Dip said, ain't no thing. Just big fun.
Just keep it looped.
But you the baddest girl I'll ever see. You know I rank you second only to me. Cause I'm a hip chip, skip the beat. A too cool to move my feet. A rhythm and rock. I said I'm
Skyfox Exorizer. Women wearing Earth, Wind & Fire style tassel dresses in deep space. Get that funk off of me! You just want to be in your own funk. And these days and times, you don't want the other people's funk on you. Hi Howard. Get your best freaky dicky funk foot forward. Yeah, I might have to put this in the highlights now.